iniziato, penso, nel 2004.
In 2004, I began representing human bodies, but I didn't aim to represent just the physical reality, but something else. This is how my relationship began with the symbol. I started representing my relationship with the time.
Leggendo anche Erich Fromm.
In Erich Fromm, I read about the time to have and the time to be. I realized that the time to have is the most popular way our society considers time.
Mi sono resa conto che il tempo dell'avere, che era quello del...
In this perspective, the time is something receding. To solve this perception, we have one solution: employing time on many activities.
Quindi come un qualcosa che immancabilmente ci sfugge, stando in questa condizione per cercare di appropriarci delle cose, è proprio il fare tante cose.
From invites, anyone to find back the time to be, and as it happened to myself, this is possible to anyone.
Questa società dà molto spazio al tempo dell'avere e poco al tempo dell'essere.